Don't fool me now, do you really have something to thank God for? Somebody ought to lift your hands and tell the Lord, thank you. Thank you. Get ready to pray. My wife said, I always have to go into my prayer room. And I begin to tell God all about it. You know, last Thursday, my daughter got scared. She said, Daddy, she said, when the last time you ever seen tornadoes in the month of December? I told her I never seen it, honey. She said, I think God is on his way back. I said, God's been on his way back. Just get somewhere and sit down and let God do his work. And she said, but Daddy, I'm scared. I said, don't need to be scared. I said, what you need to do is go into your prayer closet. Go into your room. And shut the door behind you. And I need you to begin to talk to the Lord.